Papa, Papa, did you know that there's a new child passenger safety law?
Yeah, what do you know about it?
Papa, everything. It is so important that anyone carrying a child in their car needs to know too.
Okay, well, do you think we should explain it to them?
Of course, Papa. The new regulations list an age and weight the child must be to meet both requirements.
Okay, well, what are they? Please tell me, Lauren.
Until your child is 2 years old and 30 pounds, your child must be rear-facing. Until your child is age 5 and 40 pounds, they must be in a car seat with 5-point harness. If not 5-point harness, it must be rear-facing booster or car seat until 8 and 60 pounds.
Wow, Lauren! You really know your stuff about these car seats. Maybe I should have you working for me.
Papa, don't you know about the child labor laws?
Oh, okay. Well, that's about all the time we have for the stuff today.
Papa,
so
Papa.
We'll see you again next week. Thanks for coming by. Gotta go.